Our primary mission in the Department of Neurological Surgery at UT Southwestern Medical Center is to deliver the best possible patient care. Clinical work is our foundation, and upon that foundation, we are building an outstanding academic program to develop the future therapies that will enhance the lives of the patients that we take care of. That really means partnering with basic scientists, with translational neuroscientists, and with an array of people that are supported through our O'Donnell Brain Institute.
UT Southwestern has a comprehensive brain tumor program that really incorporates excellent clinical care with academic pursuits and education. The backbone of the UT Southwestern neurosurgery program has always been one of technical excellence, exceptional patient care, and treating the operating room with utmost respect.
Functional neurosurgery sits at a nexus between clinical care, basic science, and translational efforts. Functional neurosurgery at UT Southwestern includes epilepsy surgery, movement disorders, treatment of pain, and then more emerging indications like deep brain stimulation for affective disorders and brain-computer interface devices for motor restoration.
We are a total of 6 pediatric neurosurgeons. We have a large population that we serve with very diverse neurosurgical pediatric problems that we're able to treat. We discuss the cases for the next day. We support each other. There is such a team collaboration.
Our spine program is a combination of all of the different specialties that take care of spine patients. Neurosurgery, orthopedic surgery, physical medicine and rehab, as well as pain management. We work in an integrated multidisciplinary team around the patient to help manage patients with spine-related disorders.
UT Southwestern was one of the first programs to really embrace endovascular aspects of cerebrovascular disease. When we take care of patients, they're both acute emergencies, which are stroke, but also life-altering diagnoses like aneurysms and arteriovenous malformations. And with the development of the new facilities that we have at UT Southwestern, we're now even taking surgical approaches to endovascular disease very seriously.
Most people know the Department of Neurosurgery at UT Southwestern Medical Center for its clinical excellence and innovation. We're not done innovating. We continue to brainstorm, work together, collaborate, and synergize across all areas of medicine, but in particular, within clinical neurosciences through our O'Donnell Brain Institute to create the future, whether it's for our patients, it's for our trainees, or for science.